There are fewer planes in our skies currently, but one that's continued to fly is the Starship National Air Ambulance. A team of superheroes is on board, flying all over New Zealand, taking children whose lives hang in the balance to Auckland's Starship Hospital.
Mike Thorpe met a boy who needed some superhero intervention, and Carolyn Robinson talked to the nurse who helped save him.
It could be somewhere like this.
Could be the middle of nowhere. The Starship Air Ambulance is needed everywhere.
But the help is here in Auckland, and that's where Zach's story ends.
But it begins here in Christchurch.
Hi, I'm Zachariah.
Zachariah is like any five-year-old on a trampoline. But in life, he's had more ups and downs than most.
So pretty much got a phone call from one of our church friends. They heard a big bang, like right outside their house, and they knew that it was my brother-in-law's and my sister, and Zachariah was in there.
A truck had run a red light with fatal consequences.
My brother had actually passed away, and my nephew had passed away.
Nuffa's sister and another nephew had survived the impact, as well as Zach.
But Zach's little brain was swelling, and he needed major surgery.
He was critical.
Di Fuller's been a specialist flight nurse for 34 years.
The parents will talk that of the feeling of just having no control.
I could only think about my faith and just to try and be as strong as I could be for him. They had told my husband that he was brain dead. I was just like, no, like, not my son. Sorry. And just broke down and prayed.
Nuffa was right, and Di was right by Zach's side.
He's on a breathing machine. He's had neurosurgery on his brain to relieve the pressure.
And when she rolled him in, it was almost like a rush, but it was a graceful, like, rush just to get him there.
I distinctly remember standing at the end of his bed, just taking it all in, everything that he's got on him, in him, and around him.
No words. She was boss. She knows what she's doing. He's in the best hands.
When we do hear comments like that, it's always very rewarding.
You got your camera on now.
Yeah, it's on. Are you ready to go?
Yes.
He's got a little video message.
Hi, Di. I just want to say thank you for all your hard work and
the amazing job that you did with Zachariah. Thank you for being such a true leader.
Thank you, Di, for helping me and making me better.
Yeah, it's nice that he's had a good outcome. That's fantastic. That's what it's all about.
Do you love your job?
I do. Mm. Yeah, I do.
How important is this plane?
This plane, if we did not have this plane, we would not be able to bring these children back to Starship. It's as simple as that.
Zach is now home, going to school, and doing what five-year-olds do.
Bubbly, perky, funny, like, yeah. Very outgoing. He's definitely walked out of that hospital, like, what's next?